listen, baby. I know that you hear it now. You wanna roll with me? Riding the rolls with me.
Oh,
to the toll with me. Ooh. I call you over and we go on that, and I'm taking your soul with me.
All right.
This 3-song fucking EP.
It's not 3 songs, nigga.
It is 3 songs.
How many
songs
is it?
No, the fuck it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
It's 3 songs on that.
It's Hold Up, Lil Baby, some other one. It, bro, it's at least about 4 or 5 of them. You trifling.
That shit still doodle. How the fuck you gonna put 3-4 songs? It's 4 songs, but Run It Up is the 4th fucking song.
You didn't say all that now.
Niggas heard that shit already, so it's 3 songs.
Okay, you good?
I'm fucking up.
He fucking up too.
Man,
you see
it
the fuck out of
the
dream.
No bush, I'm like, what the fuck happened, bitch? Kill him with the sauce. Kill him with the sauce.
What up, yo? Welcome back to World Class Lifestyle, and today we're reacting to DDG, Lil Baby, from his 3-song album. Sorry for the hold up. I got my boy.
H12 Block.
And I got my boy.
Zulu.
Let's get straight to it.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Three.
Okay. I get what you're saying now.
Because, like, bro,
yeah, we heard part of that.
Dropped that shit like 30 months ago. We already reacted to it.
Yeah, we did. Run it up.
Face down, little baby, you know how we get down, we get down. My friends told me, I know you get around. When you with me, you moaning them different sounds. Listen, baby, I know that you hear it now. You wanna roll with me, riding the rolls with me.
You niggas killed that. I ain't even
gonna
catch
you. Nigga, shit, what's going on with the beat, nigga?
Shit. That shit was bumping, nigga.
I call you over and we go on that, and I'm taking your soul with me. You keep on calling and blowing my phone, cause I got some balls in me.
Did I just say Drake?
Yeah.
Before?
Ooh, shit.
We was trying to put shits
together.
No bullshit. Are we psychic?
That's a Raven?
Shit.
We can see the future. Rama?
Ooh, shit.
Hinder?
I'm trying
to translate it. He buzzing. Ooh, I'm not fucking with it.
No way. I tried to hit you with the he couldn't come out. That shit was 2 weeks.
I'm sorry.
Ooh, shit. This shit funny as fuck.
Oh, man.
You might try to friend again.
We good, buddy.
I mean, shit, I ain't the one that didn't. Yeah, you feel me?
I ain't gonna leave. I ain't gonna
leave. Okay, damn. Cool.
Y'all some bitches, but I ain't gonna leave.
I ain't talking about when Drake featured little baby meaning all my women. Wrestled up. Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come. Like we bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction. Yeah, little baby, need a listen. I ain't talking about when Drake featured little baby, meeting all my women. Wrestled up while we tussling. Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come. Like we bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction. Yeah,
you hey, call my I just heard that shit.
Little
he said, little baby,
baby,
my addiction.
Yeah, that shit is, bro.
Okay.
Kennedy?
Ooh, shit.
Little baby, my addiction, yeah. You caught my attention. Now we picking up the slack. Bend down, look back. Go ahead, throw it back. Jamie looking like a stack. Big moans when I crack. You open up, I attack. Made me wanna throw some racks, yeah. You get it soaked, there's no issue. And knowingly how I slide in, it's so smooth, uncontrollably. Already knowing she's showing me what I be missing emotionally. When I'm on tour, I
these girls wanna go with me. Acting all socially, vocally. Nah, these bucks keep on posting me globally. Then she start yelling and cursing ferociously.
He just, hey, hey, he wrote that shit.
He wrote that shit. He told his story and shit.
No bullshit in that thing.
Like, cause nigga, he wasted all his breath. Damn. Like, I don't want to talk no more.
That's damn, shit, DDG, man. Bro. Like, that shit, like, it'd be like that, though. When you be like, you trying to explain like, something to him a bit. Like, and he's just like,
fuck it, I'm
doing it. Exactly, dude.
Socially, vocally, nah, these bucks keep on posting me globally. Then she start yelling and cursing ferociously. Little baby need a lesson. I ain't talking about when Drake featured little baby meeting all my women. Wrestled up while we tussling. Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come like we bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction. Yeah, little baby need a lesson. Talking about when Drake featured little baby meeting all my women. Wrestled up while we tussling. Got the back scratches in the picture. Type of shit where we both come like we bought tickets for admission. Little baby, my addiction, yeah.
That shit stopped abruptly and shit.
Oh, what? Little baby, my addiction.
No, but that hook gets catchy as fuck.
Yeah. I talk about little baby.
Wrestled up while we tussling. I think that's what he said.
Yeah.
Shit.
Fuck
it.
Fuck it.
Thanks for watching.
Get it up, there's no issue and knowingly how I slide in it so smooth uncontrollably. Already knowing she's showing me what I be missing emotionally. When I'm on tour, all these girls wanna go with me. Acting out socially, vocally. Nah, these bucks keep on posting me globally. Then she start yelling and cursing ferociously. Little baby need to listen. I ain't talking about when Drake featured little baby meeting all my women.